Let's say you're driving down the street and stop at a stop sign. This is just enough time for a vehicle with start-stop functionality to briefly turn off the engine. When the driver hits the gas pedal, the engine starts up and the start-stop or warm crank battery condition occurs. As you can see, the volt drop is not very severe, but is several volts lower than the typical 9 to 16 volt battery range. Depending on the OEM, the lowest voltage could be several volts lower than shown in the graph. Let's take a look at some Powertree topologies that can handle start-stop conditions. First, let's look at the Prebuck Powertree topologies. With a Prebuck topology, the first stage wide input voltage buck converter slash controller is followed by additional low input voltage DC-DCs or LDOs. The topology can be broken down into two categories, buck to LDO slash buck and buck to boost. The difference between the two categories is the first stage buck's output voltage. A buck to LDO buck topology will have the first stage buck provide the largest voltage rail, i.e. a system with 5 volts, 3.3 volts, and 1.2 volts. The first stage buck would provide the 5 volt rail, versus a buck to boost topology that has the first stage buck provide a voltage that is not the largest system voltage. Say 3.3 volts and a 5 volt, 3.3 volt and 1.2 volt system. Looking at the input voltage conditions, buck to LDO slash buck topologies are capable of operating through start-stop, but will not be able to operate through the more severe cold crank condition seen in the previous video. However, buck to boost topologies allow the system to operate through start-stop and possibly even cold crank conditions. Next up is the Buckslash Boost Power Tree topology. With the Buck Boost Power Tree, a wide input voltage buck boost converter slash controller provides the first stage voltage rail followed by additional low input voltage bucks or LDOs, depending on the number of voltage rails needed. Due to the buck boost's ability to both step up and step down an input voltage, the system can operate through start-stop conditions as well as provide one of the system's main voltage rails. Our third and final Powertree topology is the Preboost topology. The Preboost Powertree topology is a multi-stage Powertree that implements a wide input voltage boost converter slash controller, followed by a second stage wide input voltage bucks, or LDOs. The boost converter only operates when the battery voltage drops below a specified threshold. When the battery voltage drops, the boost will create an immediate voltage that allows the downstream power supplies to continue operating. For more information on the Powertree topologies, their benefits and trade-offs, please read the BCM Power Topologies white paper.